He is a very good actor, technician, and has a very good taste in cinema. He is also a very good human being. On the occasion of the release of his latest film, Worth Serupu Size 7, Solo Slipper Size 7, I heartily congratulate him. This film is a very unique cinematic experiment by my friend Fatima. He always strives to provide the audience with some knowledge. The film has just one single character. The entire film unfolds through this one character. Only some voices of the other characters will be heard. I'm told that so far in the world, only 14 films were made with a single character. But what makes this film very unique than all those films is, this film is written, produced, and directed by the same person who plays the single character in the film, that is Fatima. In today's age, when audiences have numerous options of recreation, it is very tough to even make a regular entertainer. To make an innovative film like this, with just one character, and to sustain audience interest throughout, is very, very challenging. In this case, Fatima is the one man who has all the courage and conviction to take up that challenge. I am very happy and excited to see such innovative cinema. Today's audience are very welcoming of innovation in cinema. I hope and believe that the audience will encourage such wonderful efforts. I wish Fatima all the very best for the success of this film.